Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the PO3 3- Lewis structure. Phosphorus on the periodic table is in group 5, 5 valence electrons, oxygen is group 6, but we have 3 oxygens, and then we have this minus 3 up here, 3-, so that means we have an extra 3 valence electrons, so we need to add those on as well. 5 plus 18 plus 3 is 26, so we have 26 valence electrons. We'll put the phosphorus in the center, and then we'll put the oxygens around the outside. 2 between each of the atoms to form chemical bonds, and then we've used 6 around the outside, so 8, 10, 24, and then we'll put these last two here in the center, 26. So we've used all of our valence electrons. If you calculate the formal charges, you'll see that the formal charge on the phosphorus atom is 0 and negative 1 on each of the oxygens. And this makes sense because we have this negative 3 over here to start out with, and negative 1 plus negative 1 plus negative 1, that's negative 3. So it does make sense to have non-zero formal charges. What we do need to do, though, is to make sure people realize it is an ion and put brackets around the molecule here to show that. We can then put the 3- up here, and everyone will know that this is indeed a ion, the phosphite ion. That's the Lewis structure for PO3 3-. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.